boy, he on fire. Can that thing air it up in my bag? Am I live? I'm live. Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's been a minute. Last time I was here, me and my boy Sahil, who I'm playing with now. Say what's up, Sahil.
Hi.
Last time we was here, we was playing A Way Out. If you guys remember that correctly, Sahil was clowning on a kid because he couldn't play ball. He's a kid. You remember that, Sahil? Okay, what is this? Stop. What's wrong with you, bro? Too many messages, most of them red. I'm a popular guy. Always dividing the pie, but slapping the hands of the ones that show up to the party expecting a slide. Please don't be one of them guys. Was never my vibe. But I've been celebrating so much these days. I'm seeing twice. Guess it's just life is good in this game. I'm taking one of them flights.
Join, man.
There you are.
Where's Azeem? What are they talking about playing tickets for?
He said let's go to Vic this weekend.
Miss Azeem. Such a nice kid. Alright, I'm closing my eyes. We're gonna pick a random team. Cool by you?
I'm closing my eyes right now. I'm doing the same thing. Alright, I got my team. Who is it?
Okay.
I got the Buccaneers.
Life is good.
You're picking the Panthers playbook too? It's crazy. I was so close to the Patriots. I don't even do it on purpose. That was nasty. Oh, they violated with that second post. The thing he's the post he
said. Oh, no, that hurts. It hurts. So good. He's gonna bounce back.
Is he? Oh, this Kyler Murray throw was just too beautiful.
Inside a place that the folks around here like to call the Vault, and that's Bank of America Stadium in Uptown Charlotte.
Just a few moments ago, this building was shaking as the Carolina Panthers emerge from the tunnel here in Charlotte. They are ready to go as the Panthers are set to match up with the Baltimore Ravens.
Saha, where are you?
Devin Duvernay now returning from the end zone.
What do you mean?
You're not in the game.
Oh, it said, please wait, we're still processing the previous game.
He's
in the waiting room.
I'm in the game.
Well, I'm not.
Okay. I quit.
It was a sign. We shouldn't have used the Panthers.
I'm on your head right now. So I put Gianni onto the to Lil Nas's album.
He likes Gianni it. On?
No, I did put him on. He likes it.
Oh.
And Jason is traumatized because he watched the music video for That's What I Want. You've seen that video. The locker room.
What?
The locker room.
Hell yeah.
Why is my screen on this screen? I can't get off this screen.
Invite me.
I'm still on this loading screen. I think I have to close out.